Before we go to the break, we've been bringing you the story all week about the new hate speech laws over in Scotland, whereby you can be locked up for 7 years for, you know, calling someone a boomer or having a go at someone about being transgender. We told you last night that the expert police who've been set up to investigate all of the complaints that are flooding in were flooded by, within 24 hours, nearly 4,000 complaints. Well, it turns out the majority of those complaints are for, wait for it, the First Minister of Scotland. And why might it be for the First Minister of Scotland? You tell me.
The Lord President, white. The Lord Justice Clerk, white. Every High Court judge, white. The Lord Advocate, white. The Solicitor General, white. The Chief Constable, white. Every Deputy Chief Constable, white. Every Assistant Chief Constable, white. The Head of the Law Society, white. The Head of the Faculty of Advocates, white. Every prison governor, white.
White. 11 whites, indeed. How delicious to see this blowing back like
that. The maximum sentence for a hate crime under his new law is seven years. Seven times 11, buddy. We'll see in 77 years.
You know, the other funny thing about this story is the minister who's responsible for this legislation, someone rang police pretending to be her and made a complaint that she'd been a victim of hate speech, which she was oblivious to until she got a phone call from the hate speech champions wanting to follow it up and realise she'd been the butt of
the joke. Giving them hell.
Absolutely. Inundate them with complaints. The law will become unworkable.